Hey, we're here from scentedmonkey.com with Toujours Moi, our perfume created in 1921. So Josh, is this bottle from 1921?
No, this bottle's relatively new.
All right, good, because that would be some old stanky perfume. So tell me, Josh, what has stayed the same over these 90 years?
Well, the smell. We have lavender, vanilla, cinnamon, and allspice.
I mean, I just can't get over it. Almost an entire century of being on the market. How is it so popular? What kind of smell are we getting?
We're getting a classic, flowery, and romantic smell, and its rich history is only making it better.
Yeah, you're right. I mean, it has such a strong foothold in the market. It has such a strong foothold in its fans, and I'm starting to be obsessed with it too. So tell me, Josh, where is this perfectly going to be worn?
In a romantic setting, definitely in the daytime, but also the nighttime. I think this could last you the whole day in terms of when you could wear it.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not really picking up on a distinction between the daytime and the evening with this perfume. This is something that can really blend in the whole day. And another interesting fact, this is perfect for anyone. This is not geared towards a specific age. So this is a very versatile and interesting perfume. So this flowery romantic scent is going to last you 6 to 10 hours, but it's still subtle.
Correct.
And I got to know, where can you get it?
Scentedmonkey.com.
Hey monkey, what are you doing over there? Having fun? Doing some work? Are you serious, monkey? This computer's not even on. Honestly, do you know how computers work? Do you know how to work computers? Oh my god, how did they trust you? I am so confused. Why do you get paid more than me? This is so unfair.